Jamaica's a wonderful country. It's a great place to bring a bunch of students and even adults to minister for the Lord in many different ways. We went to a number of different schools, elementary schools throughout the area. We did work projects, we did some prayer walks, and just had a tremendous time. It's been a great time of growth.
We weren't quite sure what to expect when we got here, but it was spectacular. The people were so warm, so welcoming, so friendly. And I think the variety of tasks that we did, on one hand, we'd be in a girls' school. On the other hand, we'd be up at a construction site. We were eating the local food. We were interacting with the locals. It was just a wonderful experience.
When I have no more strength left to
therefore use the opportunity to invite Christians who are serious about reaching the lost, who are serious about youth empowerment, who are serious about poverty alleviation, who are serious about being what God has called us to be, to partner with Praying Pelican and to come to serve here on the side of life.